So how do I tell you I'm Italian without telling you I'm Italian? Could it be the music in the background in my kitchen? I know it's old school, but it brings back memories of my grandma, who used to play old school Italian music as she cooked in her basement kitchen. Very typical for Italian American families. And would let me dance on her feet when a peppy tune came on. I've had many people ask me where the name for our company came, La Cicala. You'll find out that my grandmother's had a very strong influence on me. I grew up with my Sicilian grandmother and I spent every summer with my Northern Italian grandmother, so I got the best of both worlds. La Cicala was the name of an Italian nursery rhyme song that my nonna in Italy used to sing me all the time. And it's the story of a grasshopper and an ant, and how the ant worked so hard all summer while the grasshopper sat on a leaf singing and making fun of him. But come winter, the ant was prepared and the grasshopper had nothing put away. We learned our work ethic very early on, obviously. So La Cicala is the grasshopper. And I will never, ever forget my nonna and my grandma. They are with me every minute in this kitchen.